There on the stage marks the time. Thinking, head down, eyes on the ground. Every minute, every hour, even in sleep, where dreams exhale ideas. Through some unspoken magic, searching for something to grasp. Eyes closed, as if in rapturous delight. I raise my voice up to harmonize, synthesize, and synchronize. Imagination could fill it in with stories, poems, and drawings. Just outside the frame of view. But I know now that what I needed was silence.